Good evening, Paula.
I'm Inspector Cole Parker and I am responsible for being. Look after your case. Do you know where you are? Do you know why you're here? Do you know what you're doing here, Paula?
Where's my fiancé?
Excuse me?
My fiancé, Wayne.
Paula, you were found unconscious near a park in Burrator Reservoir, alone.
Alone?
Yes.
I was with my fiancé, Wayne.
I'm afraid you don't have any missing reports of anyone called Wayne, Paula. What are you doing there? Now that's some serious bullshit you're saying here. No one.
Paula Louise, 25th of April of 2021, 7 p.m.
2021. 2021.
Talk.
It's always the same fucking bullshit with you, Paula!
Fuck you, Wayne!
Slam the fucking door! Paula, you hear me? Paula!
Did Wayne go after you?
I don't know.
Can you describe its form?
No.
Did it communicate with you?
I'm not sure.
So what happened then?
Fuck.
Paula.
Yeah?
You know you are making a quite unusual declaration, right?
What are you implying?
I'm not implying anything. I'm saying that if what you're saying turns out to be a lie, a hoax, you could potentially be transferred to a psychiatric institution.
Are you having a fucking laugh? Do you really
think I told you, I'm not gonna tell you again. Watch your tone.
Do you really think I would have come here and told a lie?
See if you can find the files for Paula Louise. I'll be right back. I was looking over your record and there are some interesting incongruences here.
Incongruences?
Yeah, it says you went missing on the 24th of April of 2018.
And today is the 25th, right?
Of 2021, pardon.
What?
The police was looking for you all day, but they didn't find anything until the following day.
What did they find on the following day?
They found you.
Me?
So, where did you study?
Newcastle University.
And what are your parents' names?
Nicole and Louis.
Where did you work?
The census.
Who are you?
I don't even know.
And what is your fiancé's name?
Wayne. We've been together for 3 years.
Can you ask her dog's name, please?
And what is the name of your dog?
I've never owned a dog. We know your